Let us see here. So I could do a quick draft Brothers War. I think I might do that, but I'm gonna run an ad break quickly first, like a longer one, so that it, just kidding, I can't run a longer one. It's blocked out. I must have had an ad recently. So instead, we're just gonna start the draft. Oh my god! I have never seen this card, and I think it's for a reason. That's crazy. Who would ever get to this point in Limited? Okay, have good soup. I'm gonna go with the search. I like search. This format is aggro. Battery bearer. Maybe big boys. I haven't decided yet. Doing a little bit of rare drafting. Exiling opponent's graveyard seems like it'd be decent in this format. Kind of thinking maybe blue-black. Sure. That was, huh? Let us do blue black stuff. Stuff. I didn't manage to get the workers combo. We drop the cage sun, since the format's so aggro, apparently. I don't know how good Urza is. I didn't end up with a ton of artifacts. Not really. Springleaf drum. Again, I don't think I'm running enough artifacts. Alright. So, let's give that a shot and we'll make this our thingy. But the first thing we're gonna do is run an ad break. I shall BRB. Most excellent. Here we go. Oh my god, I'm going first.
That worked out pretty well. But a death toucher. You're not busy, you have a screenshot to pick on the server you are on, and I gotta love it when I see it. Is that Discord? Death touch reach is an issue. On Discord, oh, okay. I did actually crack open Discord the other day and cleared my millions and millions of... Because all I need is for my opponent to have, like, triple my lands instead of double my lands. That sounds great. That's a Phyrexian Obliterator. Oh, you were playing the Phyrexian Obliterator deck. That's good. Is he not able to do it because there's no planes out? Or maybe this card is bugged? Nope, there it goes. I think that has done all the good it's going to do me. Thundering Titan is not optional. It's going okay so far. This is still the first game. The Sundering Titan does not have trample, so I decided the Death Touch reach was a bigger problem. We will see if I was right. I didn't want to lose my remaining lands.
At the time, I only had two lands. So I was concerned. I did actually draw one, though, off of Urza. I mean, I guess it's better than offensively. It's like the one good card I had, man. Probably should have put down the Hall of Tags in. I just realized I could have activated it because he's a mana dork. That was a mistake. Not to mention, if Sundering Titan dies, I lose an island again. I'll take 13. I'm not afraid. It gets weaker. Deal with that. Oh, did you not read the card? Gave my last little bit of life here. And then it dies. Just gonna pass. Hope that we eventually draw something. Lightning Strike had the sack with the mechanized warfare. So they had to sack more. Oh god. Me, or is this person playing very slowly? That will do me no good. I will discard it. Get an extra Power Stone token. Give me something big. Not another land, you jerk. Oh my god, the center's battlefield tapped. I'm dead. One more card. And it's a land. Oh my god. It wasn't gonna save me anyway, but just the fact that it was yet another land. Chef's kiss. All right, let's take a look at this deck. We got 13 creatures, 10 non-creatures. Got 17 lands. Got a couple of big boys. We didn't get any except this one. We did get Gix's Command and the Coilus Rock. That was, but then they removed it and I was screwed. Yeah, I don't know. I could maybe try putting the green boys back in. They are low drops. I'd have to run three color with no fixing, which probably isn't smart. Let's just try reroll, see if it goes better. Oh, wait, I have to take my pill. It's not in here. I'll be back in a second. Okay. How goofy. actually took it this time. I play something eventually. They're like, they have the scary countermanner up. Does she have counter? I'm like, yes, yes I do. Yes I do. Yes I do. I'm gonna try it. They can probably save it because it's prowess, but. So I have this. I don't even super know what this is. Oh, I guess it just means anything you scry to the bottom is basically part of your hand as long as it's on the battlefield. As long as it's during your turn. It's pretty sick. Doesn't say till end of turn, says all the time. Interesting. Can you sack it? Hey! The 2-for-1. I don't know what is happening with this flood. What do I want to get back? Do I want to get Temporal Anchor back or my Mind Worker? I get Temporal Anchor back. It's more fun. Maybe it'll allow me to find something other than land. I'm scrying too at the beginning of every turn. Another one of these guys, huh? It's basically like I'm drawing two cards. Pretty sick. Well, he can unearth that now. Fortunately, I do have two creatures to block with at present. Ba-ba-da-ba-dum. Not sure if I believe Superbase about this format being very aggro. Does not seem to be very aggro at present. We're getting to, like, 8 lands before anybody's doing anything. In both of my games. Also kill their card draw, I just realized. Because now that's gone. So what do I care? Do I feel like this is a big enough problem? I can create a Power Stone and then just kill it, but odds are they have bigger problems for me to worry about, so I'm gonna hold on to it. I can do. Oh, excuse me. I mean, yeah. Honestly, I don't think I need more mana. I need more creature presence. So we'll do that. Nice thing is my opponent apparently has no creatures. Like, only the third creature they've played? Yeah. Slowly but surely, I have taken the lead. Temporal anchor value over time. Risky, but yeah. Yep. I mean, I had to get to almost the bottom of my deck to do it, but I did get the win. Painful quandary. Good card. Yeah, I guess I should put this out. That way it can start gaining me life if needed. I did have 6 mana. For some reason, I thought I didn't. Oh. I mean, it is a common, but still, just in a row. Interesting. So it would seem that Temporal Anchor is the bomb of my deck. The card advantage is quite good. We are gonna see if he can bounce. He cannot. Cycle of Progenitus. Okay. Wow, I've gone first, I think, all three games? Red and white, huh? Okay. I'm gonna leave mana open for machine over matter. Bouncy McBounce Bouncerton. Bouncy, 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 bounce. I think I want to exile, so. Did kill this creature. I'm just not super worried about it. Probably should have counted that. Didn't seem threatening enough. Almost at 7 mana. Gonna leave him with a 1/1. And now I still have my counter for something scarier. Oh boy, I keep having to clear out. Off being dumb. Like that. That's a much better target for a counter. Big ol' flyer? Yeah, we get that out of here. With an earth. I can't remember if there's anything that gets stuff back from grave, but I guess I'll exile his dragon. Nope. Sorry. I countered their two big things. Poor people. The brothers! How thematic. Life gain train. I guess I can also just draw without discarding, too. My savant. Gonna do opponent that just gonna pass. Six in the air. Draw a card. Pretty okay. Looking for answers? Desperate swing out. Did not see that thing over there. Oh my god. Did not even see that creature over there. Fortunately, I blocked enough. Wow. I'm glad I did my cautious blocks. Oh my god. Woo! That was really close. All right, we're guaranteed neutral. Name and avatar. Well, that's terrible. It's not great either, but I'll keep it. Thank you. It gets cold, and my old shoulder injury kind of acts up. Well, I wanted to bounce that, but now I don't think so. Just gives them another card. Being that I have no black, seems like I should bottom those. I'm getting really tired. I may have to stop in the middle of this draft and resume it tomorrow morning. I'm getting sleepy. Main phase, just for flexing. They have a lot of flyers. This is a little worrisome. Makes sense. Get rid of my flyer. They're getting more confident now. Hmm. Unfortunately, I know my big boy is at the bottom of the deck, so this is looking pretty bad. I just drew all three of my gnawing vermins in a row. Yay, I did a damage. This is fine. This is fine. I need. Theoretically, I live with one. Yeah. Yep. That's a land. I can do like one more. I want to stop at 9. As I'll start to get too sleepy to play. But maybe this will be the end of it. I might lose again, and then it'll be over. We'll see. I am playing against the adorable Pokemon Eevee! Oh no! I'm going to play more. Oh my god, it's just a beach ball. I didn't know that that was a thing. Dark Legion wants me to stay up past my bedtime. Feeling I'm gonna need to filter out some of these lands, so. Interesting. They burned Urza. They're like, yeah, I know that she is only drawing lands and that Urza wants to filter those lands out. So if I stop her from getting any spells, I can win. If I don't get to have anything, you don't get to have anything either. I'm just kidding. I do actually have a creature that's hitting me in the face, so that's not nothing. But I've drawn nothing but lands. I actually don't think I've drawn a single spell. I have three or four. I might have drawn the Urza. I might have drawn one spell. I'm trying to remember if I started with three or four cards in hand. I think I started with four cards in hand. Sorry, lands in hand. I either drew the Urza or the Defabricate. Stream Daddy Gaming! Thank you for the raid! How are you doing today? Okay. We're doing Brothers War Draft. I think we're 3-2. Right now I'm flooding out a little hard though. What were you playing? Did your very first draft for Lost Caverns of Ixalan? Nice. You went 6-3. Awesome. Yeah, I've really been liking the discover mechanic in the set, but I did not like the gimmick draft that's going on right now. We went 0-3 on that. There's a gimmick draft that is having you discover 5 at the end of every turn. Did not enjoy. Hexproof, so I can't kill it. I can block, I guess. Use. You didn't play that one? Good. Was not a huge fan of that one. All right. Unfortunately, this does not help our situation. Because if I swing, my mine worker will die. So, that's not great. Could still do it for the card and the trade, I suppose. Another vermin? Well, thank you. I appreciate. I hope that you have a good night. Much appreciated. Go wait. See if I can come up with something. Oh god, the flood is real. I think this is not gonna last very long. Seen this pet before. The little beach ball. It's interesting. I mean, I don't think it helps us. Everything is on the ground, so yeah, I'm thinking the Death Toucher is probably the best option for the top. But I'm gonna be at one. Like, best case scenario, I'm gonna be at one. That's assuming my Thopter doesn't get removed. My Thopter needs to block and survive combat. And then I have to get the Death Toucher out, and it has to survive. And I'm living on a prayer. Guess what? It doesn't survive combat. Because he can pump that. He or she. Hey, we don't even get to next turn. That's cool. Well, that brings our draftity draft to an end. Let's see what we got here. Three and three. So we went neutral. Well, I was gonna go to bed, but I'm gonna do a little explorer for you guys. just so that you didn't come here for nothing. So this deck is mono black devotion. Gary's a big win con. And Phyrexian Obliterator helps too. Yeah, that's all right. I really like Yarok's Venlurker because it's a permanent that pseudo discards them. Try to have as many permanents as possible in this deck to increase that devotion. The double Thoughtseize, alright. They don't want me drawing cards. Interesting. So they have Phyrexian Obliterator as well. But this isn't a mirror match because they have blue. Yana. When I win, you're telling me what you know about. What format is this? This is Explorer, which is like Arena Pioneer. Not as many cards as Modern, not as few cards as Standard. We all have things we'd rather forget. I'll just discard that. Heal the Lily. They appear to be stuck on mana, which works out well for me. Ayara dies. I'm gonna draw a card. Good thing I did. I'm gonna hold that because I have Lethal on board. I shouldn't have held it, because now they're going to make me discard the card. I should have just played it.
Oh, wait. Oh, non-creature. No, 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 we're good. Because he's a... His destroy spell is the... Not the main creature. It's a creature.
I always think it's a it's an instant, but it's not. It's a creature. That's how the typing works.
Okay, removal for Joseph S. Hi.
As creature.
See if I can try to push through here. All right, we did.
Too. I'm also gonna see if I can find somebody to raid as well. Keep the love a spreading.
Yeah, we can keep that.
Hand size.
Okay. Oh, it's cat oven. We miss land drop.
So many cats.
So when we hit land, do I want to start gaining life or do I want to start drawing? I think I'm going to start drawing. We want to try to get into that Sheldred as soon as we can. What's the two drop do? This one? Or theirs? Or mine, which is now gone.
So this guy can exile cards from graveyard.
Okay. We're gonna plop down Sheldred. That's going to start damaging them on each draw.
So what they will probably want to do, if they have removal, is to use it on Sheldred. Because Sheldred is very annoying to deal with. And then if they don't have any more removal, Phyrexian Obliterator comes out. And he laughs at them. So I net one life each time. We're gonna do this. And I'm going to keep holding. I'm increasing my devotion ever more here. Oh, yeah, right. They knew it was coming. They were like, this is a Gary deck. And they did not want to deal with that. Okay, well, none of my friendos are playing Magic right now, so I'm going to raid a really cool streamer called Vasco the Gamer. He's playing a detective game right now called Rain Code. So, he has more praetors. You're back in Shia Sheldred. Because I also, sadly, need to start winding down for bedtime. But thank you for tuning in, and if you liked what you see, be sure to drop a follow. I stream on Friday nights and then Saturday and Sunday mornings, starting at 8 a.m. Pacific. And I hope you have a wonderful day. Be sure to stay safe, everybody.